Good morning. Thanks for coming in.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
All right. So let's start with the after pains. How long, I guess, does this last?
So it's most common like the first few days after delivery, but for some women it can last up to a couple weeks mm-hmm. after delivery. Usually your uterus is back to its normal size in about 6 weeks.
Okay, and well, 6 weeks coming almost, he said 500 fold, wow.
Yes, yeah, so yeah. From you know full term all right. the way back down to about the uterus is about the size of your fist. Okay. So it works its way all the way back down.
Yep. Okay, let's talk about postpartum. A lot of women have this or just baby blues. I mean, how do you know the difference there?
It's a very good question, actually. So baby blues and postpartum, the symptoms are similar. So feeling sad, crying, feeling down, mm-hmm. irritable, mood swings, tired. Baby blues is normally just the first 2 weeks after delivery. If those symptoms persist beyond 2 weeks, then we start to get concerned that she could be developing depression.
Mm-hmm. And then medication, I'm assuming?
So you could start with therapy, talk therapy. Medications are also available. I would first start with talking with your doctor if you're starting to feel that way. Mm-hmm. A lot of women feel guilty about feeling sad or not feeling excited about what they were expecting to feel mm-hmm. excited about.
Very true.
So they're hesitant to mention it.
And the baby blues, why does that happen?
So that's from the decrease in your hormones. So your estrogen and progesterone levels decrease drastically right after delivery. And that rapid change in hormones will cause you to feel down, sad, cry for no reason mm-hmm. at all.
Mm-hmm. Okay, urinary incontinence, what is that exactly?
So urinary incontinence is when you lose urine. If you cough, you sneeze, and you lose a little bit of urine. And that comes from the weakening of your pelvic muscles. So there's a lot of pressure on your pelvic muscles during pregnancy and during delivery. And so it takes a little while for those muscles to go back to normal as well.
Yeah, and so, I mean, there's just a lot involved when you're pregnant and then even after. Maybe what's a overall piece of advice for women?
I would say, in general, overall piece of advice is talk to your doctor. So whatever questions you have, don't feel nervous or guilty about any of the symptoms that you're experiencing, because most likely other women are experiencing the same thing.
Okay, Dr. Anderson, and congratulations to you. You have a 2-week-old baby.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you very much.
All right. And if you have any other questions or if you'd like a referral, you can call 1-800-MD-MERCY.